So I'm just going to turn this off first.